Don't worry, guys. It's not that big of a deal. Looking back on it, I probably should have just used the moon. The moon probably would have worked out the best. Got him. Nice. I'm not sure why I can take most of their bullshit. They don't care. Cool. Later, guys. I might just set up the moon inside their house. Nah, that'd be mean. Fuck it, we're out. Besides, that doesn't work. We've already tested that, remember? Moon follows me. That's how it works. Well, we have all the pieces. That was easy enough. I wonder if I get the dagger. Probably. Or probably not. Who knows? To dawn the star. Away.
Raspberry. Dawn God.
Alright, let's go. Boop. Man, what a shitty location. This is like the worst town. I swear, it has to be the worst hold. Who the fuck wants to live in this back-ass fishing land in the middle of nowhere? You know what I did find out, though? When I went on vacation to Maine, apparently there's, like, this island. I forget what the hell it was called. You know, I kind of want to look it up now. But basically, where pretty much their entire business is fishing. And by fishing, I mean lobster fishing, which they call fishing because that's the only thing you can fucking catch there.
I keep gazing.
So anyway, the hilt.
You try the grip. Isn't it eerie how it seems to mold itself into your... Here's
cool.
Your good. There's only the shards of the blade left to
come. I have the blade.
Look at them. The legendary sharpness of a Daedric weapon. Marvelous.
Yeah.
And here's your payment for the shards. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something.
Oh boy.
There's a fourth piece. That scabbard in the display case. Built to house the razor. And there's more.
Ooh.
I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine.
Cool. Great. Anyway, as I was saying, basically it's an island, and pretty much all they do is lobster fish, because that's all anyone does on that island, except they do have, like, a little community going. They have a sheriff, they have, like, a little school, where basically, we actually got to tour the school. It wasn't much of a tour, because literally it was just, like, the guy who works there, like, the teacher, and they have two students. I shit you not, they have two students. It's, like, 30 people that live on that island. And pretty much what they do on that island is that every week there's a boat that comes by. Once a week, you get on the boat, then you go to the mainland, you shop around, and then you get back on the boat and you live on that island. That's pretty much your life. You live on that island. That was fucking hilarious to me. The funny thing is, if you miss that boat, you actually have to wait a full week before another boat comes. I mean, I guess you could take your boat, but if you have to take something like your car, like, to go around the island, or, like, to go around Maine on, then you have to wait for the boat, which is like a ferry. That's your only choice. So, and if you miss it, then you're stuck on the mainland for a week. I mean, it's just ridiculous. It blows my mind. That is a thing. But anyway, let's go put the pieces of the razor back together, right? Where the fuck have we got? Oh, here we go. Umi. Puffy Ami Umi. Hey, hey. Shrine of Marunus' Daggle. Somehow I was here and didn't really do anything with it. Glorious. Do we have to do anything stupid or we just gotta go here? You don't have to go fight through a dragon tomb? Oh, yeah, we do. Of course we do.
I'll place the pieces on the altar. And Dagon should speak to us.
Oh, good. Here it is.
You're here. I'll place the
pieces
on the altar.
Please stop repeating your dialogue.
And Dagon should speak to us.
All right, Dagon, what the hell you want?
Merun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you, please bring the blade.
That's one ugly fucking mug.
It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
Cool.
Still here.
Yo, bitch,
you,
open up.
Mortal,
You are worthy of speaking to.
Probably because I've already talked
you
to like 90 of you guys.
The pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness.
Really? Because I kind of was really lazy about it.
Dagon
until like forever.
Does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose.
Well, that's rude. Okay. He deserves to live. He didn't really help me find shit. He just gave me gold.
Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Fuck you, say? You think you can crush me, bitch? I have 3 unkillable servants next to me and a horse.
Don't kill me. There's another way.
What's that?
I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case.
For what reason?
You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die.
Dagon's spoken.
Fine. I'm not dying without a fight.
Okay, let's go. Bitch, 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 bitch. Oh, well, you dead. Dead skis, kid. Didn't even have anything good on him. I win.
I am pleased, mortal. I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel.
Okay. I'm gonna assemble it.
Spare me your pitiful pride. You are but a tool of my ambitions, mortal. Never forget that.
Never forget that I'm kind of, you know,
place your hands
a little broken.
On my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Mehrunes Dagon for yourself.
We couldn't figure out a way to actually do the dagger in the middle of that conversation, so do it again. Well, that was pretty. Thanks. Thank you.
Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
The fuck is that? Okay. You're an asshat. Cool. He fucking died immediately! Yeah, you done, bitch? You done? You're an asshole. What was the point of that? Oh, well, he gave me the key. Twice. Alright, well. I'm opening it up. I'm gonna come in there and kick your ass. That'd be an awesome option if there actually was a way to kill Daedric. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, boy. Hello there, boys. Well, nice to know you guys suck. Open. That's for me. Well, that was easy enough. Jeez, what a loser. Armor enchantments. Gold ingots. Strong box with nothing really of use. Ooh, here's some good stuff. That's some good stuff. And we gold. Alright. Firebolt. Don't I already have Firebolt? I definitely have Firebolt already. No, I don't. Huh. That's weird. I already know healing. I love how there's always, like, healing books, even though it's completely worthless. I mean, you start out with healing. Anyway, that golden, it's sort of, like, hidden in the ground. Give me that. Give me, give me, give me. Who's detecting me? Oh, you are. Fuck out of here. Anyway, I'm not sure why I took your battle axe, but I did. So, live it up. So many Daedra hearts. It's pretty sweet. Too bad I already have like 100 of them. Yeah, one final challenge my ass. Well, like one final reward to give you for free, because your fucking servants are worthless. Literally, that was pathetic. Yeah, yo, bitch.
You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Fuck you!
Bye-bye.
Alright, well, we out. Let's go, horse. You know, I didn't even really check and see what the dagger does. That probably should have been one of the first things. Hits have a small chance to instantly kill. Oh, well, that's kind of cool. I wonder if that probably doesn't work against Alduin. I mean, it's a shitty dagger otherwise, but that insta-kill chance, that's pretty nice. Anyway, give me back my Flamberge. That's what I live for. Down the mountain we go, horse. Not sure how you run downstairs so nice. Oh, shit! Ow. Better be careful, Sabercat. I don't care about losing this animal too much. Who else is riding an animal? Thank you guys for just sitting there while he beats me and Lydia up. Yeah, we're the leaders here. We get horses. You guys don't. You don't get shit. Get shit on. Anyway. Well, that quest line is finally done. Thank God. Man, now the quests are actually starting to thin out a little bit. About time. Could do the Dark Brotherhood. I could also check the page. Oh, hey, it's the 31st. Just turned 12 o'clock. That means happy New Year's Eve. Yeah, not really happy New Year's yet, but, you know, close enough. Got the Parthenox bullshit. Honestly, we're cutting it pretty close to the quest I still want to do. I haven't done Dragonborn yet. Fuck that. I think I should do Dragonborn last. Maybe I'll just end up doing the main quest line. You know, I have a lot of time today, so I might just tackle more of Dragonborn. I don't know how much is left in Dragonborn. I don't think Dragonborn's nearly as epic as the final quest line is, so I sort of wanted to do that last. Other than that, yeah, I don't give a shit about worms, dude. It's garbage. Really, all that's left is the war, which I almost don't even care about completing. Dragonborn, and yeah, well, I guess Dragonborn it is then. Might as well just care about the main quest line. I don't even really care about Hearthfire, to be perfectly honest. Besides, Skyrim's not exactly one of those games where you try to do everything, unless you're one of those completionist people. It's sort of a game where you just do as much fun as you want, and then yeah, you cut loose and you just let everyone else do whatever the hell they want. Anyway, to Solfheim. Wait, what? That's weird. Have I not discovered this yet? Had a Pepsi. That awkward time when you run out of Pepsi. Alright, let's go. Oh boy, you guys have grown more wheat for me to take. For free. For no reason. Other than to say I took your wheat. I took your wheat. I should also take their chicken too, but that'd be a little bit rude. No, I'm sort of at that point in the game where I started to become an asshole and just start killing things for no random reason because it doesn't even matter anymore. Alright, that was pretty funny. That was pretty good. Great. Oh god. This Sabercat's pretty upset that I killed their chicken friend. Either that or they smelled the blood. Well, what the? Oh no, Lydia, you've become a torso, guys. She became the Black Knight from Monty Python. Except she still has her arms, so I guess that doesn't really count. So what are you gonna do now, Lydia? Oh my, this. It just looks too. She's just shuffling her body. This is fucking stupid. All right, let's go, Lydia. Huff, 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 huff. It doesn't look like she has an animation at all. Oh, that's great. I love it. Oh, I just realized I killed my horse, didn't I? Yeah, I totally killed my horse. Oh no, my horse is still alive. And this isn't my horse. Well, maybe it is. Who knows? Alright, well, Lydia, if you have a horse now, now would be the time to take it. Also, I don't know who's pissed off at me, but someone is. Is it Ice Wraith? No, it's more Mountain Cats. What the fuck is with all the cats? They just got knocked on his ass by whatever person that was. Probably Calder. Calder's pretty good at knocking people on their ass. More enemies, probably more cats. Maybe it's wolves. Who knows? It is... Place your bets, people. It's wolves. Shat on, bitch. Shat on. Lydia's still horking around over there. Alright, where do we need to go? We need to go to Sultheim, so... this? Alright, well, horse. Please protect me from going underwater. Except they sort of went underwater anyway. Here we go. Alright, horse. Come on, let's go. Horse, you can make it up that. Oh, fuck it. Well, here you are, horse. Enjoy. No, drop me off, horse. Horse, you can do this. You can do this. Just let me go. Let me go. Thank you. That horse is gone drowned. Poor bastard. Alright, well, let's go, man.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
Oh, fuck you ain't.
Sure. Yeah, that's me. Why? Who sent you?
I'm Dragonborn, bitch.
Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even know how I got here.
How does that make sense?
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. And that's not right, losing whole days like that.
Sounds like you were not the fuck out.
There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim.
Oh, the fuck you ain't. Yes, you are. You're taking me to Solstheim. That's pretty funny how my only option is to be a jackass.
Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there.
Oh, the fuck you ain't. People are trying to kill me.
Alright, you have a point. Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do.
Jeez, he changed his tune fast.
Maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there. I owe them a bit of payback myself.
Go fuck them up. Well, gee, that was easy. Ew. Ew, those fucking things are gross. What are those? Like little hobgoblins. Oh, glorious. Oh shit, it's a dragon! Just kidding, it's a hawk. That
well,
looks gross over
here
there.
Here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again.
Isn't Raven Rock cardio
but
location on the map?
Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Cool. Well, let's take a look. Well, guys. Raven Rock discovered. She's George Washington in it up while my game glitches. Oh, there it goes.
The Northern Maiden is ship-shaped and ready to go.
Alright, well, everyone's alive and happy, I guess. They managed to survive the sea trip.
I don't recognize
oh, fuck.
You. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Raven Rock, Outlander. State your intentions.
Give shit and take names. Wait, I think I said that backwards. Yeah.
Mirak, I'm not sure that I do. Just remember,
you totally do.
Raven Rock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws.
Great.
Any questions?
Yes, what the fuck are your laws?
I'm not sure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it.
Oh, no, you know.
I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think. I'm not sure what.
Purely Dunmer settlements.
Raven Rock started out as an Imperial settlement. The Empire decided to abandon it, just as my people were first setting foot here. They left the town a shambles. And when House Redoran took over, we turned it around and it became ours.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
And even if it's been a struggle to make this island livable, we're proud to call it home.
Okay.
Remember, we're watching you.
Oh, hey. That armor is awesome.
I was starting to wonder what happened to you.
I can't believe I've been stuck here this long.
That armor is fucking awesome. Look at it. That's like unfairly cool looking armor. Not fair. Oh, well. Ew. Scathecrow. Oh, hey, here it is. This is the Scathecrow shit I found. Well, I didn't find, but one of my kids gave it to me. Cool. Well. Ew. Ow.
Stand aside, Outlander.
Stand aside, Outlander. You fucking twat. Alright, let's go, guys. We need to find something. Oh, here we go.
You look able to venture outside of town. Perhaps you could help me recover something precious that was lost.
Nope, not here for side quests, lady.
Welcome to Raven Rock, traveler. Could I interest you in any fine ash-grown food?
Fine ash-grown food?
The Dunmer have been growing food in the Ashlands for
thousands of years. I love Ashland food. So good.
To survive in the harsh climate of our home.
Goes right to my ass, though. All right, come on. Now, let's go. Talk. The Red Mountain, talk is cheap.
It's more important than ever.
Time's a-wasting.
No. Only the Telvanni have the ability.
Only the television have the ability to weave living growth from ash?
This simply takes the right ingredients, the right tools, and a lot of patience.
But you have a lot of patience to put that clothes
Next
on.
Time
like,
you're
like,
hungry,
articles
stop
of clothing he's wearing. Like, he has, like, leg wrappings, he's got arm wrappings, he's got, like, a full-on belt. That armor just wraps around. He's got a nice little scarf going. His hair's nicely combed over, man. This guy's ready to go. Too bad I'm not ready to go. I look like fucking ugly. I just threw this shit all on here. It's like, yep, there it is. Ash yam. The fuck is ash yam? It looks like a fucking fetus yam is more like it. Look at this thing. Well, it's not really a fetus, but it's more like an egg. Like a bloody egg. I don't know.
I'm right behind you.
And I have a shitload of ash lambs. Yams. Shut up. Alright. Who wants ash yams? Anyone want some? Oh, this is way too much. Scathecrow. Might as well take it if it's here, right? It's not even really good ingredients, but, you know. It's worth something. Alright, who wants these? Anyone? Any takers? I just took a shitload of ash yams. Anyone want to pay me for it? Come on, anyone at all? These houses are cool. Mm. I love how he has a farm yet always growing his yams. It's a pretty low-key farm.
Welcome to Raven Rock, traveler.
Nope.
Could I interest you in any fine ash-grown foods?
Watch what my husband Garen maintains our farm.
Training in alchemy.
There's nothing more I can teach you.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, I'm proud to say that. I only wish I had a better source for netch jelly.
I have no idea what that is. Fuck that.
Next time you're hungry, stop by. I always have
Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
Damn, this is an awesome little shop. It goes under a ground and everything.
Tried to start a new life on the mainland, remember? It was too dangerous. Vardenfell isn't ready.
You seem just as bleak here.
We'll pull through.
Who said these things seem just as bleak here, Lydia? That sounded like a Lydia line. Who knows? I bet if I had What's-Her-Face with me, she'd be saying all kinds of cool lines. You know, fuck, man. She just hasn't been a part of the party for so long, so I just forgot her. That mansion took away my whole life. It was awful.
Head over, make way. The entire island is covered in ash, you know. They have huge ice.
Oh, this is ash? Oh. Oh, shit, yeah, look at that. That's like a volcano. Yeah, look at that. That looks like testicles. Oh, wait, no. It looked like testicles from the way I was looking at it. No, it doesn't. You know. Ha ha ha.
Elder Othrolok is grooming me.
Your voice is awful. Alright, what do we need to do here? Investigate the shrine, find some information about killing myself by jumping off ledges. Well, how big is this area? Oh, shit. I didn't realize this was going to be a whole new area. Well, alright, time to go investigate. Sounds like fun to me. Boy, oh boy. Alright, well, here's the shrine.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting.
Well, I am human.
May I ask what you're doing here?
Came to go poke this thing until something happened. And also looking for that asshat.
Sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place...
Everyone's saying the same thing.
That makes very little sense.
Okay.
Merak's been dead for thousands of years.
Oh, cool.
I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it?
Not really.
Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on.
Perhaps it's some relation to why this quest line is so fucking long.
I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Merak's toward the center of the island.
Oh boy, killing stuff. Hey, Calder. Calder. I haven't touched that yet. Don't you touch anything. Don't you fuck anything up.
Are we done?
All right, well, I'm going to go touch it. Oh, God. What the fuck? Oh. Wait, what?
And when the world shall see.
Fascinating. By touching the stone, you appear to have fallen under whatever influence is affecting the others.
That world will cease to be.
What just happened?
I wonder how long this effect will last. Perhaps it is permanent, as with the others.
My day was stolen.
That would be a shame. You are an interesting exception to the otherwise universal phenomenon.
Is he saying that I'm supposed to move?
Can you hear? Ah, so you are able to resist the effect by exerting your will.
Yes.
I wonder if a dragon could be captured alive. It would make a fascinating test subject.
I already did that like ages ago. Anyway, you idiots, done.
Our eyes once were blinded.
Our hands once were blinded.
These people are stupid. Anyway, I'm gold.
Now through them does he speak.
No idea what these guys are talking about. I don't really care that much. How come Nurnr only gives me one? That's not fair. That should give me two as well. I think I've already made that comment. Anywho. Not sure why I'm taking all these Scathecrow, but I'm taking it anyway. Torchbug Thorax. Cool. Anyone want this shitty stuff?
Welcome to Ravenrock, Traveler.
Know someone called that person?
I think so, but I can't remember how I know him. Or maybe I'm wrong.
Everyone can't remember shit.
I'd be on the first ship off this island.
Any special mining gear?
No. However, I used to...
Yeah.
It's an they gave them to their work. They're no longer being made, so they've become a collectible. They could be anywhere on the island. If you find any while you're exploring Solstheim, bring them here, and I'll
Okay, what exactly do you sell?
The question you should be asking is, what don't I sell? If it's not a weapon, potion, or armor, then it's likely that I have it.
Why aren't you selling anything?
East Empire pendants are scattered all over.
Anyway. Where do I need to go? This is the mine. So, looking at this, we definitely do have some more bullshit to do. I just need to run around here and sort of find my way. Hey, here you go. Well, might as well just run around the zone for a bit, discovering locations. That's probably the best thing I can do so I can fast travel. Yeah, not really gonna, like, explore that much, but definitely find locations. I bet this would be, like, this is jam-packed with content. So, this is a nice, little DLC, but too bad I'm not really gonna bother with it too much. Instead, I'll just jagbag around here. Finding locations, getting fast travel points. Alright, let's get this one. We got a house up here. This is a perfect fast travel location. What the hell is this anyway? Can I whistle for my horse on this island? Is that allowed? It is allowed. Solid. Let's go, horsey baby. Alright, well, we got an abandoned lodge. We also have some new music I'm hearing, actually. That is the one nice thing that Skyrim has over Fallout. In Fallout, where you pretty much just have the radio, and Skyrim, you get new music when you go to new locations, so. Though the radio generally is better in Fallout, like 9 times out of 10. Hey there, Frostmoon. Wow, you have a huge rack. Well, she had a huge rack, now she has a huge axe in her head. Oof. Oh, nice werewolf. You're cute. Good try. Well, at least we're finally finding more werewolves. Anytime you guys want, fight. There you go. You guys got this. Please don't kill my horse in the crossfire. Hooray. You guys are awful. Here's the girl with the hot boobs. Hey, look at her boobs. Anyway, I'm gonna take her stuff. Look at those boobs. Alright, we're good. Whee! Right over here, oh god, what the hell is that symbol? Like, next to the flag, and yeah, there's like some weird symbols going on over there. Those must be like important locations. Here's an altar of the Thrond. I don't know what the fuck a Thrond is. Huh. Well, it was an altar of Thrond. Doesn't do anything now. Okay, well, I don't care. Addy. There's also like a little cave in here, so I guess you'd go in there and get something. Probably some Daedric bullshit. Who knows? Horse, please don't die. Yes, there you go, horsey. There's what appears to be the bones of a dragon. That's definitely the bones of a dragon. And multiple bones of dragons. Holy shit. Multiple bones of dragon. Someone's pretty fucking good. Oh my god. Jesus! Is this literally constructed out of dragon bones? Yeah, yeah. Man, they killed a lot of fucking dragons. My god, man. I wonder what happens if you start killing these people. Like, does everyone start attacking you? Who knows? I don't think they're allowed to stop, so you can just kill them. Nothing happens.
You must leave this place.
That they have.
Oh.
Got
it. Just do it!
You must leave this place. Can you hear me? You must leave this place.
I wonder if this shouting. Oh, here it is. What's up?
You there. What brings you to this place?
Completed.
Why are you here?
Oh, start of the temple. Okay. What's up?
I am Freya of the Scar. I am here to either save my people, or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves, and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land
itself. The stones!
My father, Storn, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible.
Yeah, Mirak tried to have me killed.
Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go find it. I'm not gonna do whatever the hell you're doing down
here. I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now.
Okay.
We need to find a way into the temple below.
Gotcha. That was a weird noise. Alright. I wonder if she's gonna get pissed off if I kill her people. Let's find out. That's probably something I should figure out right now.
What?
Cultists. Oh, for fuck's sake. More culties. Well. Oh, god. Oops, sorry, Lydia. Oops, sorry, Calder. What are you doing? They still have their cultist stuff, which I don't really care about, because it's awful. Alright, we done here? I just wanted to figure out if it's okay to kill your people, because I think it's hilarious. Nope, you're definitely not allowed to kill them. Oops. Alright, well, let's go. Don't want to get her pissed off. Let's just continue downward. The master calls. That's fucking weird. They're just, like, killing dragons, and they're, like, building dragon tombs. Alright, let's go, lady.
I must not fail my people.
I don't really care.
You must find out. Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay.
Yeah, I've been pretty lazy, haven't I? Like, talking with people now. So I'm just sort of, like, moving around. Well, here's those imp-looking things. Oh, except these aren't imp-looking things. These are actually people, and they just got roasted alive.
Hurry.
Actually, that's how they're getting roasted alive. They're not actually dropped into the fire. They're literally, like, sitting here until, like, all the water drains from them, and then they burn. That would actually be a horrible torture. That's an interesting one. I'm going to have to log that away in case I ever need to torture somebody. Just heat a fire underneath of them.
Be careful.
Not like actually put them in the fire, but like put it underneath of them. It's kind of an asshole move, though. It's like a hot box back in the slavery days. I saw that. Too late, though. What's up, Coldies? Oops, I missed. Gah! These guys are pretty embarrassing.
Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many.
I'll step on all of them. It'll be fine.
To take power here and protect himself in the process.
Mm-hmm. Wee. Who wants to fuck with me? Oh God! That was a lot deeper than I thought it was. What's up? A Draugr demigod. Alright. You're just getting fun with the names here, aren't you? Get your ass down. A hulking dragger. Why is the Hulk in here? Bitch. Nice light armor increase. Damn. Get wrecked, son. Not even sure why I'm checking them, because all they have is boner dust, as we've already confirmed. Man, I thought I was done with the dragger. That was a funny noise. Yeah, I'm not even going to check the cultists anymore. They don't have anything good. It's not even worth it. Oh, this guy's going down. This guy's going down! I wonder if I can knock Frey down the stairs. Oh, God.
Hey, watch it.
Hey, watch it. Watch it, buddy. Really? I wonder. Maybe it's all the dead coming back to life and the cultists. I wonder which one's worse. Yeah, I'm sort of just skipping everything at this point. Alright, the boner's dead.
I will strike like a hawk.
Okay. Do it? I already killed it. I think he struck like a hawk that woke up 5 hours late to his appointment. Alright, we're done here. Right? There's not much left. Already pretty much done. Like, the quest is gonna end right now, right? No. Wishful thinking. Okay, who's fusing? Sorry, bitch. Please stop fusing. Chest, I'll take you. Oh wow, there's actually a shitload of shit back here.
Just do it!
I just knocked everything the fuck over. Oops. Sorry, Lydia. Ow. Hey! Why are you guys attacking me? Lydia, you're being rather rude right now. I'm your husband. Oh, come on. I boost you guys and you guys are this angry at me? Jeez, you're so dumb. That's so rude. I don't feel like reloading the save. I'll just go run until they can't catch me anymore and come back in when they're being less stupid. Follower leaves my service. And fuck these guys. Fine, I'll reload the damn save. Assholes. All I did was foosh or dime once. Come on, you guys can live a foosh. You understand. Alright, I'm not delaying at all. Let's go. Speedrun tactics. Literally speedrun tactics. Let's go. Alright guys, take care of everything for me. I'll just continue running. Ow. Alright, here we go! Alley-oops! I missed. Well, I was gonna have that as the end little thing.
Just do it!
Bitch. Alright, activate that handle. Wait for a little bit. And here we go! Oh, this is fun. This is what I should have been doing the entire time. Just fucking blazing through everything. 420 blaze it. They think they can hurt me. Oh, I'll get stuck on shit. Alright, what do I gotta do in this room? I didn't actually figure it out. Well, by the looks of things, I think I can actually go. Oh, no, I can go over here. Wow, he didn't actually die this time. That's a good wreck. Nice trap. Ow. Nice traps. Good try. This is fun. I should have been doing this a long time ago.
Just do it!
Alright. Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. Open the door. There you go. Oh, this is glorious. Yeah, I can't skip it, can I? Oh, well. Oh, God, that did a shitload of damage. I was not expecting it to do that much damage. I'm gonna eat all these ash hams. Alright, well, that didn't help at all. That was like 40 health. That was one, like, two minor healing potions. A plentiful healing potion. Alright, well, I made it. Gold. Man, my poor friends are just like going through. Oh wow, nice heal other. Alright, next door. Hey everybody, how you doing in here? Alright, well, we have a door over there we need to unlock. We have some more dragger. He just fell out dead. Alright, where's the switch at? Oh, there we go. I don't think it was supposed to fall out dead. Something just tells me it wasn't supposed to. No, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, well, there you go. That was nice of you guys. I see that. Oh boy. Hey there, Master Colty. Yeah, Mirak helped you pretty hard there. And we made it to the Sanctum. Good job, everybody. Now to backtrack and fix everything that these people... Oh, wow. Get wrecked. Dang. Cute. Alright, well, you guys got everything, right? Not too many enemies. And everyone caught up. Good to see it. Actually, the cultists are fighting the skeletons, I think. Oh, this is funny. This is a funny situation to be in. Oh, sorry, Freya. Didn't mean to smack you like 8 times. Oops. We done? Nope, we still have more, guys. Great. At least they sort of followed into us. So this sort of worked out very well. Kind of surprised that worked out as well as it did. Speedrun tactics for the win. Oh, God. That was a bad thing to see. I can do that too.
Do it.
Mine's stronger than yours. When I smack you, you die. Thank you. He just got flying. Damn. Good lord. There's still more bullshit. My followers are still trying to handle all this crap. I'm surprised they haven't been able to do it at this point. Alright, really? There you go. Jeez, that's all I wanted. Nice job, Freya. Not sure if she was the one that did that or was my axe absorbing health. Alright, what do we have down here? We do have one more. Okay, here we go. Oh boy. Die! Right, you're not very good, are you? There's Lydia, and everyone caught up. Everything worked out fine. See, I mean, I still had to backtrack just so I could catch up with these guys, but you know, I think I might try that again. I think speedrun tactics were just a little bit too much fun. Definitely gonna have to give that another try. Oh, there's still more enemies. I didn't even notice. Alright, well, let's go find more enemies. I wonder what it might be. They're preventing my stamina from regenerating faster. So I'm gonna kill them. Where they be? Oh, there's one. One. You got 3 more. Oh, well. Really? Come on. Really, Pot? You're gonna do this to me? Fine. I'll pull out my god. You know what?
Just.
Thank you. That was the first thing I like took from. Ow. Damn fire. Huh. Oh, this guy's getting it. He's getting it. Oh fuck! I almost got it. Come on, guys, give me this. I just want this. Oh, no, too late now. Carter already knocked him over. That was Lydia, though. Are we done? That's it, right? No, there's one more left, and he's all the way back at the very fucking beginning. All right, let's go. Where he be? Oh, I'm not gonna find a way back up there. Fuck that. I'm out. All right, you guys can deal with it if you want. Hey there, bitch. What you doing? Alrighty. Well, I think we're finally hidden. Except not really, but, you know, we'll pretend we are.